Your enchanting has improved despite your best efforts.
Thank you, Master. It's all because of your brilliant teaching.
Don't think your false flattery will work on me, Talvis. You're still going to give me that skin sample.
Yes, Master.
If you're going to be up here, stay out of my way. Wet, you say? I suppose, yes, I can see how that would have inverted the tether. Unfortunate. Couldn't you simply avoid water? No, no, that won't do. Can't have you forego bathing. The Ashlands can leave one a bit pungent, and it's obvious you've been through them. Here, I'll just remove it. Here's a bit of coin. Should help mitigate your inconvenience.
The man...
Oh, don't waste your time. Those things are for the weak. For now, in the meantime, we would keep a bed.
Don't be ridiculous.
The question is, should I? I suppose if it's going to be done right, I'll have to do it. It is the only place, although I managed to transplant a few here when I arrived. Finally, I can get back to work.
The maiden doesn't move until I've been paid. Get yourself settled then.
Captain Gallen does the business around here. I'm just a ship's mate.
Thank you.
I remember correctly, I couldn't talk with the Esper. But since I'm a Nord, I do want their support, so I think I have no other choice but to kill Parthenox.
Did you need something? Justice can be harsh, but it is still justice. Parthenox deserves to die. Parthenox was the author of many atrocities during the Dragon War, crimes great enough to be remembered for thousands of years. True, he turned traitor to Alduin and helped overthrow the Dragon Cult, but that does not excuse or expiate his previous deeds. Whether or not he has truly repented or merely acted to save himself, justice demands that he pay with his life. Shout for Udavin from the Dragon's Reach courtyard. After that, it's up to you. Very good.
Well, since I'm a Nord, and since I'm gonna do multiple playthroughs in the end anyways, I'm gonna kill Parthenox. See if the Greybeards have anything to say.
Dremyolok, greetings. The Blades are wise not to trust me, Onikan Niov. I would not trust another Dovah. Dov Walan Farel, we were made to dominate. The will to power is in our blood. You feel it in yourself, do you not? I can be trusted. I know this, but they do not. Onikan Niov Dovah. It is always wise to mistrust a Dovah. I have overcome my nature only through meditation and long study of the Way of the Voice. No day goes by where I am not tempted to return to my inborn nature. Zimgriforvut se sulyech. What is better, to be born good or to overcome your evil nature through great effort? Yes. This was ages ago, you understand. There were more of us then. before the Bruniki, the Akaviri came and killed all my Zema. I used to visit him from time to time, nearly crazed by loneliness and captivity. Tiraz Sivaz. He did not even remember his own name. I do not know how he came to be caught, but the Bronyun, the Jarl, was very proud of his pet, Pak. The Hofkasayun has been known as Dragon's Reach ever since. Odaving will come to your challenge. Bozik, Krilot, he will not be able to resist your call. From the hill of the Dova itself, he will come.
I cannot kill this guy.
Thum.
Because it is indeed better to overcome evil or your evil nature than to be born good. At least that's my opinion. So for that, I'm gonna let you live, my friend.
Yes?
What are you looking at? I'm not afraid of you, you know, even if you are my elder.
I hope your parents are proud of you. They have a lot of reason to be.
Walk among the stars!
You're someone who can get things done. I like that. Do you have guidance for me, Harbinger? Good work. A simple job, but it keeps the coin rolling in. Here's your share. The Jarl of Falkreath has asked for our help. It seems that predators have taken up residence and have been attacking farmers and travelers. Someone's got to head out there and take care of the beasts. Good. I knew that we could count on you. It's simply a beast, but be cautious. The beasts of Skyrim are made of sterner stuff than most.
Or you'll fall right over.
Let us capture the dragon.
good friend to me. That means something.
I've got a lot of respect for the Restoration School.
Good to see you again, friend.
Keep your eyes open. Talos guide you.
Ready, Dragonborn. Just say the word. According to legend, although I never thought to put the tale to the test, Jarl Olaf One-Eye it was, who later became High King. They say he shouted it into submission in single combat atop Mount Anthor and brought it back to Whiterun. Numenex was the dragon's name. That's his skull decorating the main hall. As I promised, my men stand ready. The great chains are oiled. We wait on your word. My men know what to do. Make sure you do your part. I'm putting my city in your hands. I have a plan for luring a dragon here, yeah.
this is how you treat it.
Sorry, Serena, you're not gonna like this.
Injura. Ubonar, you went to a great deal of trouble to put me in this humiliating position. Pinsir Alduin, No doubt you want to know where to find Alduin. Renikvaza, an apt phrase. Alduin Boval. One reason I came to your call was to test your Thuum for myself. Many of us have begun to question Alduin's lordship, whether his Thuum was truly the strongest. Among ourselves, of course, Muni Mae, none were yet ready to openly defy him. Once Lord Croesus, innumerable pardons, I digress. He has traveled to Sovngarde to regain his strength, devouring the Silesiur, the souls of the mortal dead, a privilege he jealously guards. His door to Sovngarde is at Skuldafin, one of his ancient fanes high in the eastern mountains. Minduran pa'ok midove navarantil. I surely do not need to warn you that all his remaining strength is marshaled there. Zu'ulost ofan hinlam. Now that I have answered your question, you will allow me to go free? Serve you? No. Need aid. If and when you defeat Alduin, I will reconsider. Croesus. There is one detail about Skuldafin I neglected to mention. Only this. You have the Thuum of a Dova, but without the wings of one, you will never set foot in Skuldafin. Of course, I could fly you there, but not while imprisoned like this. O
Nikan Korav Gair Mirad, it is wise to recognize when you only have one choice. And you can trust me. Zu ni Tarudis. Alduin has proven himself unworthy to rule. I go my own way now. Free me, and I will carry you to Skaldafin.
Incredible. Sir, you have no idea how long I have waited for such an opportunity. I would be most appreciative if you would permit me to perform some, tests on you, purely in the interests of the advancement of knowledge.
Be gone, mage. Do not test my promise to the Dovahkiin.
I assure you, you will not even notice me. Most of them are hardly painful at all to a large dragon such as yourself. Surely you wouldn't miss a few scales, or a small amount of blood.
Jumei, what are you doing back there?
I can't believe that worked. You sure about that? You want to let that dragon loose after all the trouble to catch him in there? Your funeral. Someone else is gonna have to help you get him back in there again. Get ready to open the trap. This seems like a really bad idea to me.
Just do it.
This is all part of the Dragonborn's plan.
The gods.
Vasnu, Dini Dain Ruthi Aspar. Are you ready to see the world as only a Dova can? Uth, I await your command as promised. Are you ready to see the world as only a Dova can? Zuk-Brit Uth, I warn you, once you've flown the skies of Kaizal, your envy of the Dove will only increase. This is as far as I can take you, Griffbothe Akrin. I will look for your return. Or Alduin's.
Come. Nun aus!
I always dreamt of being a pack mule. It's been... so much fun.
Oh!
this leads to. Ooh, nearly 50 minutes already. Let's go to the next episode, guys. Before I do. Since restoration is a major, he needs to be at least reset it twice.